Hello everybody and welcome to another how to video tutorial. In this video, I will be showing you on how to hide or show files and folders on Windows 10. Perhaps you have important files and documents that you want to keep under wraps, or you simply want to prevent users from accidentally deleting certain files. Whatever the case, hiding files and folders is just pretty simple process, and I'll show you on how to do it. First go to File Explorer and click Desktop. Now find the files that you want to hide. Right-click on it and select Properties. In the menu that appears, check the box that is labeled Hidden. Now click Apply and then OK. The files and folders are now converted into hidden, but as you can see, it is still visible, because in the view option the hidden files are still enabled. To completely hide it, go to view option and untick the hidden items. After you make the changes, the hidden files or folders now disappear from the screen. If you want to show the hidden files or folders again, then simply go to Desktop and click the View option. Click the Hidden Files to enable viewing on it. Select the files or folder that is hidden. Right-click and go to Properties. Untick the hidden, then press Apply and then OK. Thank you for watching. If you think this video is helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and make sure to press the bell button to be notified when we upload new videos.